Hey, I'm back again. So it's my second video. I just did the oil change video and I'm gonna do a mow. So it's been a few days. Video's not sponsored anyway. It'd be lovely to get a sponsorship, but then again, this is only my second video, and so I don't have great expectations from a sponsor's point of view. A little bit about the mower. You should probably know it's a gas powered 30 inch cut mower. I got this mower because I was using a Craftsman 21 inch push behind. I got it in clearance at Lowe's, and it was actually bogging down in grass that was probably about this height, maybe 3-4 inches or so. And maybe 3 inches. And I was just really tired of it. So I picked up this mower, and I've been very happy with it. So I've pretty much mulched with it continuously the whole time I've gotten it. I think I side discharged one time in a native area. So this is the mulch plug. I'm gonna go ahead and put it in and then get started here. So, pretty simple to put in. This slides in there. I'm not sure how I'm gonna splice this video up, but let's get started. Put the ear protection on.
Going at 1 3/4. Thank you.
So that's about it. I think it took me at the time it probably around maybe half an hour, over half an hour. It used to take me probably an hour or more to do this. And I generally like to mow this little area back here, but I did it all on one tank of gas. I noticed some of the complaints were that the gas ran out. But if you keep it topped off, you should be able to do at least 15,000 square feet before it runs out. The grass was a little bit dewy today, so it's probably bogged down the under the mower deck here a little bit. So I'm gonna go clean that off and probably call it a day after it.